Some of Fort Worth's most crucial safety workers are getting a pay raise. City officials say they conducted a review of crossing guards across the state and found that their workers were actually making below average. Earlier this week, the City Council approved a pay increase from $12 an hour to $13.50.